Hey guys, it's the Gaming Lego here, and today we're gonna play some Minecraft. So, as you see, we're playing on 1.7.4. I could update it to 1.7.9, but the videos are very slow when I do that, so I'm gonna have to fix that problem later on. But today, let's create a new world. So, we want to be on survival. Let's look at more options. The world seed. Let's open up. Okay, so what should the world seed be? Let's open up a random page in the Webster dictionary. So we're gonna randomly open it up. Here we go. Yeah. Okay. What a weird seed. But here's the seed we're gonna use. Sheep. Tick. Yeah, that's a good seed, huh? We'll have cheats on just in case we have, like, an update come out and we need it, and it adds, like, something that you only can get if you're playing on an updated world, like a new tree or something. I'll just spawn in a sapling so we can, you know, get that new type of stuff, okay? So we're gonna click done. Now we're gonna gotta name the world. Okay. So what should we name the world? We should name it the Lego, the Lego of the world. So we're gonna name our world the Lego of the worlds, or world. Okay. So we're gonna go down here. Okay. And we're gonna create the new world. Oh gosh, the frame rate has dropped on us. This could be the end of the world. It's okay, it'll get faster. We're at like 4 frames per second. But once we get in the game, we should get it. Come on. Load game. Episode 2 of the Generating World. Okay. Come on. Come on. Hold on a second. Okay. While we're waiting, I'm gonna be telling you a little joke. Okay. Write down in the comments if you got a joke. But this joke was made by Jennifer N. Okay. What did the mama buffalo say to the little buffalo when he left? I'll tell you the answer when the world loads. Okay, so the world is loaded. You ready for the answer? Bye. Get it? Bye, son. Carol joke. Okay. No offense to the person who wrote that joke, but yeah. Okay. So we're gonna go up here and we're gonna punch this tree until it dies. Come on, tree. Ooh. He dropped. I love you. Oh, that's pretty good right here because we can grow plants on this pretty good. Hot soil. Now, shut up, dog. No one wants you guys. Oh, you're not a dog, you're a wolf. Oh, we got some mushrooms. We got some trees. So we're gonna look right here at the ground, and we're gonna press E and click on this. Oh, achievement! Just fine. We don't know what that achievement is. Oh wait. So we made our crafting table. And we're going to place it down. Oh god. Sorry for the lag. It's going to be as good as I can get. Okay. So the plan is tool belts and sticks. The second plan, plan B, is to build a pickaxe. And the third plan is to build an axe. The fourth plan is to build a sword. And the final plan is to organize our inventory. The sword there, the pickaxe there, and the axe there, the sticks there, that there, and the mushroom there. So, I'm gonna press 3, get our awesome axe out. I'm gonna mine up that, chop it up. Oh, the mushrooms. Oh, it's not a mushroom. I thought someone wanted a giant mushroom, because we could build a house in a mushroom. Mossy stone. Okay. Sorry for the lag, but we'll get better. Jump! We're both suffering from this lag. If you're still watching. There's a lot of mossy stone here. This tree is speaking to us. It says, don't chop me down. Because there is mossy stone under me. Well, I don't care if there's mossy stone under you. I'm gonna chop you down. But not now, because I'm too lazy to. We'll be back when the mossy stone. We're gonna rob you. Look at this. Whoa. Look at these. We need to remember this right here. Just like this. Down in the comments below, let me know if I should put Keep Inventory on, which I really don't want to. But if you want me to, okay. So we don't have to suffer about going and getting stuff back, but I don't care. Look forward to my hardcore series coming out soon. I'm gonna have a bunch of them just to see how long I can survive without dying. This is on normal, so let me get some food. Look at this island. Oh, that'd be cool to build a house on. What if we did? That'd be really cool. That'd be very cool. Skeleton. What did he go? Okay, well, here's the plan. I'm gonna press 4. Lock. Whoop! He's scared. I gotta mention, I've only got a wood sword, so I'm kinda scared too. Okay, so we're gonna go above him. This is the plan. Okay. So, we're gonna jump right on his head. And we're gonna break his leg bone. We're gonna turn like this. Face like this. And jump off the edge! Where'd you go? Oh my god! Oh my god! Turn around! Lag! Why are you lagging so bad? Yeah! Get out in the sun! You need some tanning lotion! Sorry. I meant sunscreen, not tanning lotion. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you.